we are this morning, being guided by Monica to the isolation wing. So this is, brother, where you can come and do some real seriously isolated time, half an hour walk away from camp. So thought I'd show you this part as well. This here is the tambo which most people live in. The other one up top where Monica stays, but this is where you'd probably stay if you're staying here. This is the swimming hole, bro. If this is what you choose to come and bathe, it only takes you
half an hour
to walk here, but it's
nicer than that other one.
And it's running water. So other than that, we didn't get a chance to see Don Lucho. He didn't arrive. So at least you get to see his space. And if you do come, we'll get to meet him personally, I'm sure. So. Well, I hope you enjoyed this little one too, and I'll see you soon. Ciao. I know. And we think we got it hard with our backpacks.
And you come back to me.